Actors don't rap. Rappers don't sing. Rappers don't come from Canada. Where the fuck is Canada? I'm supposed to believe in this light skin, R&B face, crying on every song. Does he even write his own songs?
Does he even write his own songs? Write his own songs?
Okay, best I ever had was a cute one, but he needs another one. Nah, another one. Nah, f*** that. You know what? Okay, he did it, but can he do it again? No, again. No, again. No, again. You know what?
And at the time, believe it or not, Drake sounded more like Eminem.
Really?
Yeah, with that demo that I heard, he sounded more like M. But huh. I think that was around the time when that's every artist developing, you know? And you can see the difference between that demo and Best I Ever Had. It was completely different.
I left a text and told her I'm faded. She asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make them. Bullshit, hate these fucking allegations. I'm just feeling like the throne is for the taking. Watch me take
all
it.
I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'm a city.
I swear this guy Michael Rapino's boosting my ego. Overly focused is far from the time to rest now. Debates growing about who they think is the best now.
Took one thing. I know when that hotline blink. That can only mean one thing.
That they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story, shit was different with me. God's plan.
Chocolate chips, and that's just how my cookie crumble. I put a skirt on a whip and a crown on a six, but there's no need to dress up the numbers. Ayy, ayy, yeah, but I guess they must have their reasons. They wanna know how I'm living my day-to-day life in the regular season. Well, summer all I did was rest, okay? And New Year's all I...
Okay, best I ever had was a cute one. But he needs another one. Nah, another one. Nah, f*** that. You know what? Okay. He did it, but can he do it again? No, again. No, again. No, again.
I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we bout to slide. Hey, can't let this one slide. Hey. Don't you wanna dance with me, no.
Said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on FBG, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips. Giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb shit.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end.
Like me like DeMar DeRozan, I sent her the child support. She sent me the heart emoji. They all
27 total Billboard Awards. The most wins in music history. A record 431 weeks on Hot 100. Luck is defined as success or failure.
I'm really self-conscious about my music, and even if I do a good job, I always wonder, you know, how I could have done it better. I rarely celebrate anything. And just for anyone watching this that's wondering how this happened, you know, that's really the answer. It's being so unsure how you're getting it done that you just kind of keep going in the hopes of figuring out the formula. Just feeling so lucky and blessed that the fear of losing it keeps you up at night. I didn't really write a grandiose speech about how to make it work or what it took, because, you know, to be really honest with you, I don't quite understand it myself, but I just know I just know that I've I know